what's a guy to do when he's already done his best? But that best ain't good enough to please the girl he loves. I'm running out of ways to win Jennifer's heart. Ever since I stole her from her village last month, she treats me like I'm some appalling monster. Okay, my skin's a little green and I'll admit that I have fur and some wicked fangs for teeth. Yeah, I have done my best, but it appears that just ain't good enough. She won't give me a chance. Jennifer, you drive me crazy. I bet if I had $1 million and lived in a castle by the sea, that Jennifer would change her tune and wanna stay with me. But guess what? I'm a furry broke green troll with huge fangs and I live in a troll hole. Forgive me for taking what I want from a life that dumped its trash on me. I have done my best, but it appears that I'm unworthy. She's racist against trolls, especially hot ones who are green. She's my captive, but I've been so charming. I guess kindness means nothing. She's got me feeling down. Jennifer's too hard to please. She won't laugh at my jokes, she never does. But she laughs when I trip or hurt myself. She won't eat when I eat, she'd rather starve. She even turned down my box of candy hearts. She won't laugh at his jokes, she thinks they're dumb. But she'd laugh if he tripped and killed himself. She'd love to cook him a meal, a special dish. She'd season it all with arsenic. Guess what?